This is a production of Cornell University.
Hi, my name is Karen Luong, and I'm a transfer junior at the School of Integrated Plant Sciences, also known as SIPS. I'm mostly interested in studying plant pathology, and that interest started in high school, where I took many agricultural classes, including horticulture. And in my horticulture class, two graduate students at the New York State Agriculture Experiment Station came in with rotting fruit and veggies and diseased plants, and they taught my class how to identify common diseases in plants and how to manage them. Senior year, I had the opportunity of interning at the experiment station with plant pathologists for a couple of days, and I ran basic tests like gel electrophoresis, I learned how to sequence DNA, and even inoculated beans with white mold. I talked to the plant pathologists about why doing research is important, and they told me that they do research to recommend disease management practices for farmers, and they're part of the solution for food security. And ever since that day, I've decided to pursue a career in plant pathology. I've always wanted to come to Cornell, probably because my agriculture teacher is an alumna, and I've done internships at the station, and the researchers I worked under are both professors at SIPS. And they've influenced my decision to come study here, but I went to community college first for 2 years. However, my transition from community college to SIPS has been really smooth, and I appreciate how the plant sciences program here includes a wide array of concentrations like plant pathology, and the courses within the concentrations can be very specific, like fungal genomics. And as a plant science student, I'm able to take courses in other concentrations like plant genetics and breeding and sustainable plant production. Also, the faculty and students here at SIPS are supportive and collaborative, and there's many research opportunities here on campus. So if you're interested in plant science, I highly encourage you to see what SIPS and Cornell has to offer.
This has been a production of Cornell University, on the web at cornell.edu.